Hi guys, welcome to 3D Blending Hub. In this video we are going to learn how to create this model from the scratch. Before we start, make sure you subscribe this channel. Let's dive into the video. First I am going to take a plane, then go to edit mode, rotate X axis 90 degree, next delete the selected vertices, then go to object mode, now have to add a screw modifier, then change the screw value 0 to 2 and also change iterations value 1 to 3. Now apply the modifier. Then go to edit mode, select the object, scale it down the way you want. Next we have to merge the distant vertices, so press M, select by distance. Then add 3 edge loops. Now go to face mode, select this loop, then scale it little bit. Now we got the thread. Then select these top side vertices and deselect these 3 vertices, then extrude it. Scale the selected vertices Z-axis 0. Again extrude it. Now we have to connect the loop here. So select the face. Press I, then press B. Then adjust the face like this. Again press I. Now merge these vertices. Select the bottom side vertices, then deselect these 4 vertices and delete selected vertices. Now we have to do the same below as above. Next add a subdivision modifier, then add some edge loop. Now enable the statistics because we want to know these 2 vertex count to be equal. Next we are going to make the body of this glass jar. So I take a cube, then make like this. Next combine these 2 parts. Then check the face orientation. Go to edit mode, press shift N. Select these neck part vertices and adjust a shape like this. Then select these 2 vertices, press Ctrl E and select bridge edge loop. Next we are going to create the lid. First take one cylinder and make a shape like this.